backs, number 7, Jackson Stone on a carry. Tackled by number 6, Luke Janet. No gain on the play, brings up a 2nd and 10.
Oh,
Looks like a timeout for the Gators. Fans, don't miss a second of all the playoff action across the state. Farm Bureau Insurance is proud to partner with South Carolina High School to present your third covered scoreboard. With the latest updates of all the good teams during the 2019 playoffs, all of the best. Number 22, David Leggett on the carry. Tackled by number 95, Jakari Davis. number 95, Dakari Davis. Number 22, David Leggett on the go. Tackled by number 76, Casey Franco. Pick up the one, 37. Thank you. 21, Paul Boyer puts it through the upright. And with 2 minutes, 42 seconds left in the first quarter, the Panthers are ahead 7-3. Big hand for the Panthers. Thank you. 50-50 raffle up here next to the press box is where they're selling. If you want to get a part of that 50-50 raffle, grab a ticket right here next to the press box. Number 77. Brandon Styles puts three across. And with 11 minutes, 54 seconds left in half, the Panthers are ahead, 7-6. Good hand to another Norwich stand. Go with Panthers.
Thank you.
by number six, Luke Janik. Looks like there's a flag on the play. That ball is going against the Panthers. So first and 10 for the Gators. Ball's on the 18. Number 24. Great walker on there. Tackled by number 41, Brendan Meehan. Second and 8. Number 24, Brayden Walker on the game. Tackled by number 2, Jakeem Sumter and company. Brings up fourth down. And looks like close to 6. Number 37, Brayden Stiles puts it through the uprights for another 3. Give him the Panther defense. 6 minutes, 32 seconds left in the half. Your Panthers are ahead, 14-9. Ball's on the 21-yard line. That's number 11, Kyle Watkins on the reception. Tackled by number 21, Drew Hill. Pick up of 7, 7-3 for the Panthers. Next, number 22, David Leggett on the carry. Tackled by number 23, Nas Hick. Puts it up for another Carolina Forest. First down. Ball's on the 34. Picks up a second and 10 for the Panthers. Get a little precipitation on the play. Garcia on the carry. Tackled by number 8, Uriah West. Pick up 3 or 4, makes it a 3rd and 4. Ball's on the 40-yard line. Really weird on the return. tackled by number 24, Patsy Moeller. The Gators will take over first and 10. The ball is on the 36-yard line. Takes a Gator road down to the 10-yard line. That's a very nice punt. But your Panthers will take over first and 10. Big hand for your Panther defense. Number 76, Casey Franco. Pick up a 3, make that a 2nd and 7. Ball's on the 12. Ball to number 11, Kyle Watkins, goes incomplete. Brings up a 3rd and 7 for the Panthers. Number 22, David Leggett on the carry. Tackled by number 17, Preston Sansoni. Brings up a 4th down, 4th and 6. Got it. Ball looks like it's on the 36-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Gators. First down, the ball is on the 25 for the Gators. Ball caught by number 11, Kendall Long. Takes the ball down to the 10-yard line. That's at the 11. Takes it down to the 1 yard line. Second and one. Panthers call a timeout. Number 24, Ben Walker. There's a flag on the play. That'll give the Panthers some much needed space. Takes the ball back to the 17-yard line. Third down for the Gators. That was after the play. Reaches up and puts it through anyway. Brayden Stiles. And with 38 seconds left in the half, the Panthers are ahead 21-16. Ball fielded by number 27, Elijah Ronald. Ball is on the 35-yard line. It's first and 10 for the Panthers. Second and 10 for the Panthers. That's the end of the first half. The Blue Panthers ahead 21-16. Big hand for both teams, folks. It's a great game so far.
Go! Punch it! 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 Punch it!
Ball takes the Panther roll down to the 35-yard line, maybe the 34. And it'll be the Gator ball, first and 10 from the 34. Number four, Riley Myers on the carry, tackled by number 52, Latrell Picks. Picks up a second and four. That's number two, Tyson Fautier. Tackled by number six, Luke Janik and company. Brings up a third and two. First to go. 52, Latrell hits. Second down and goal. Ball's on the six. Mason Garcia calls his own number again. Tackled by number 23, Nas Nick. Brings up a second and three. That's number 22, David Leggett on the goal. And it looks like another Carolina Forest first down. First and 10, the ball is on the 43-yard line. ball, Upton's, and there's a flag on the play. First and 10, the ball's on the 28-yard line for the Panthers. Number 22, David Leggett. Tackled by number 31, Adam Molnar. Pick up a 2, 7-8. Garcia on the carry. Tackled by number 31, Adam Muller. Brings up a 3rd and 3 for the Panthers. That's Mason Garcia, number 5 on the carry. And it looks like another Carolina Forest first down. First and 10 from the 14. Number 22, David Leggett on the carry. Tackled by number 76, Casey Franco. Picked up 4, 2nd and 6. Ball's just shy of the 10-yard line. Mason Garcia, number 5, run out of bounds. Moves the ball down to the 10-yard line. 3rd and 6. Number 5, Mason Garcia on the carry. Ball's at about the 9-yard line, it's 4th down. Looks like another Carolina Forest first down. push the ball. Ball's on the 5-yard line. Push the ball for the Panthers. Number 22, David Leggett, puts it down to the goal line. Tackled by number 17, Preston Sansone. Second and goal. The ball's on the two. Third goal from the one. Mason Garcia, first score. Big hand for the Panther number 24, Big Walker on the run back. Tackled by number 28, Marcus King. First and 10 for the Gators on the 35-yard line.
Thank you.
tipped off against the Gators. Brings up a first and 15. Ball falls incomplete. Brings up second and 15. Balls up the 30 of the Gators. That ball goes against the Panthers, takes the ball. Down to the 19-yard line. Number four, Riley Myers on the carry. Brings up a second and 9. Ball's on the 18. Number 24, Clayton Walker up again. Tackled by number 32, Clayton Leonard. Brings up a third and 7. Brings up the fourth down. Looks like a fourth and 7, maybe a fourth and 8. Ball on the 17-yard line. Number 37, Braden Stiles puts one to the uprights. And with 9 minutes, 56 seconds left in the game, your Panthers are ahead 29-25. Big hand for your Panther defense for another stop. pass. Number three, Summer LaValle. Bringing her up the middle. Tackled by number 31, Ellen Pollard. Puts the ball on the 26-yard line, and it's first and 10 for your Panthers. And it looks like another Carolina Forest first down. First and 10 from the 37. That's number 22, David Leggett on the day. Tackled by number 31, Adam Molnar. Pick up of 4, 2nd and 6. Ball is on the 43-yard line. And it looks like another Carolina Forest touchdown.
Thank you.
McNair. Picks up five, makes that a second and five. McNair picks up six, second and four. Ball's on the 42-yard line.
Gators call a timeout.
Remember, folks, if you need to call for a ride, call your parents for a ride. The stadium will close down. 5 minutes after the high risk. Number 22, David Leggett on the field. And the Gators, calling for the timeout. Again, folks, if you haven't called for a ride home, make sure you call for a ride home now. The stadium will close 5 minutes after the end of the game. Defense!